Welcome. Senator Carter.
Unfortunately, the real Carter never returned from Mars.
And you used me to weaken Earth's defenses.
You were so eager to cooperate. Thanks to you, the humans were totally helpless against us.
It's not over yet.
Wrong again, Superman.
John Jones, it's been a long time. Much better. You have defied us for centuries.
And I will never bow before you or any of your kind.
Then we will personally see to finishing what should have been accomplished long ago. The elimination of the last Martian. After all these years, you have finally lost.
Have I?
You're hiding something. A secret deep in the recesses of your mind. Is this another of your Martian tricks?
Do I sense fear?
What are you hiding?
Now!
Batman?
It can't be.
I mentally shielded him so he couldn't be detected.
What have you done?
Reverse the ion charge.
The crystal! Destroy it!
It's shielded!
Underground and shun the light. Why? Does it burn your pale, putrid skin?
Ooh, that's one nasty sunburn.
Ultraviolet rays. Coming from the depths of space, the invaders have no resistance to our sun's radiation.
So you did find their weakness after all.
Destroy them!